those betrayed. They shall soon serve me.
That's great.